Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to do Stayin' Alive by the Bee Gees. Now of course, just by reading the title, like I already know that I've heard the chorus before. I've never seen the video, and I'm sure I've heard the song, like the whole song at some point, but I think everyone knows the chorus. I'm just kind of excited to like hear the whole song and watch it. I really want to hear the bridge in this song actually. But yeah. Before we get started, I'm a bit thirsty, so... Anyways, I'm still waiting on my sponsor, Celsius, just letting you know. Okay, anyways, guys, let's get into the video. This is 1977, which, like, I've never thought about it before. Oh, but it looks like it's a cooler video. He has such a good high pitched voice. That song is so catchy. Disregard everything I've said from the start of this video. It just amazes me, like, 70s guy's hair. Maybe not the right guy. But, like, look at that. Like, it has so much volume. Are they related? Let me know in the comments. I feel like they just have to be. They all kind of have, like, the same eyes. Is this the whole band? Okay, and then it fades out. Okay, I'm gonna stop right there. Okay, well, of course I like this song, and I actually have heard the whole song. I just kind of forgot about that, like when they all sing together. But that's like the catchiest part, so I don't know what's wrong with me. But yeah, the video I thought was just like basic video. I kind of wish they would have, I would have seen like the them playing the drums, like playing some instruments. I thought that would have been cool because the other. Like the two guys on the side didn't really sing or like do anything. I just feel like they were focusing on the lead singer, which I think is fine. Maybe I would want to see like them in a live performance to see kind of how they are with like the crowd and stuff because I didn't really see like a whole lot of energy from the video. Also, I don't really know another BG song. I'm sure that they have like other hits that I've heard before. I'm just not sure. But yeah, overall, for like 1977, great, beautiful, I love it, super catchy. They were a lot younger than I expected, and I've always known this song from, and I'm sure y'all have too, like the CPR, how you like, and they actually taught me that in school to use this song as CPR, like to stick with it. So yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. Anyways, guys, let me know what y'all thought in the comments, of course. And we'll see you on another video. Bye.